My colleagues, I rise today to pause for a second so that we can think about all of the people across the state of New York, which add to the character of the state of New York and add value to the state of New York. And in particular, I'm talking about all the immigrant communities that make up our districts, our state, from all the way from the Bronx to Western New York to the northern part of the state and all across. Just in my district, I represent about 318,000 folks. And just in that small district in the Bronx, whether you have a Puerto Rican community that has been vibrant and growing there and been there for a long time, a Dominican community that is actually in the Bronx, the largest Dominican community outside of Santo Domingo, whether you have African communities, whether it's from Ghana or the Ivory Coast, Albanians, Hondurans, like the Garifuna community that we've honored on this floor before, the Vietnamese, the Mexican community, the Italian community that made up so much of the one part of my district for a long time, and some of them moved away but are still there. All of these communities make up the greatness that is the state of New York, and certainly the Bronx. And just some of the numbers mentioned in the resolution, whether we're talking about the fact that immigrant population comprised for more than a quarter of our works, of our state's workforce. The fact that they account for nearly a third of the economic output of the entire state, or that they produce more than a fifth of New York's gross domestic product, excuse me. So whether it's the cultural heritage, whether it's the economic benefits, these are millions of New Yorkers that are immigrants that make New York their home. And these New Yorkers, we need to stop for a second and recognize them. And know that without them, New York wouldn't be the state that it is. So I, Mr. President, take a second to thank all of these immigrant communities for making New York their home, because of their presence here, we are a better state, whether it's in the Bronx, in Brooklyn, all the way up in Buffalo, in the northern parts of the states, everywhere. These communities make our state better, more vibrant, and I'm glad that we are taking a second to recognize that on this floor. Thank you, Mr. President.